Hey guys, Ryan Poole here at the Memphis Drum Shop, and today I'm playing a Meinl Byzance 20-inch dual crash rod. This thing is very versatile. On the edge, we have the more brilliant finish, so when you lay into that and crash, it definitely explodes. But when you use the darker part with the lathing and the hand hammering spots, you're definitely going to get a little bit quieter qualities, a little bit darker qualities, which lends itself more towards a ride, so you can get both sounds out of it. The bell itself is fantastic, projects very well, lots of clarity, and just an overall great cymbal for getting you in that middle zone between a crash and a ride. You can get this exact cymbal only at mycymbal.com.